Hey everyone, this is Jordan from Sleeklens.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you a brand new feature that's in Adobe Photoshop CC 2018. So the latest version that was released yesterday at the time of this video is called the Select Subject feature. Now, this is a great feature for selecting any set of kind of major subject out of your photo. So let's say I have this model right here and I want to cut this person out of the image. So typically I have a couple different options here. I can go to the pen tool and start, you know, kind of going around the model, trying to get the best selection possible. I have the quick selection tool, which I can drag over here. And as you can see, I'm selecting the model, but you have to spend a little bit more time to kind of get a precise selection, especially in the hair area. And it could take a little bit of time. So I'm going to deselect that. And if you go to this quick selection or the magic wand tool over here, a couple different selection options, you're going to see up here where there used to be just select and mask. Now you're going to see select subject. So to select this subject, all I would really have to do is click the select subject button. And Photoshop is going to automatically select out the subject. And you see it did a fantastic job, even in the hair area, a little bit down here in the shirt. So if you want to refine the selection a little bit, then you can go to select and mask. And here's where you can kind of refine it a little bit. You can kind of tell already that it's done a very, very good job. It's obviously not extremely 100% perfect, but it gives you a great starting point. So you can go in here and decontaminate the colors. You can do a lot of the smoothing of the selection and so on and so forth. So it gives you a really great starting point. So I'm gonna go and cancel out of this, and I'm gonna go to a different photo here. And this one has, another model here, has a hat and everything, and it has a little bit more of the body. So it's not just a headshot selection. It actually detects the actual model using machine learning to kind of separate the subject. So again, I have my my magic wand here selected. I can go to select subject and it will automatically detect the subject and cut them out. So then I can go to select the mask again. And here is the selection that it gave me. It's a really great selection. Even with this little feathered hair area, it did a great job. And here I can just refine my selection a little bit further. So that is just a quick preview of being able to do a select subject feature in the brand new version of Adobe Photoshop. It's a really, really great feature, especially if you have a really simple subject like this that you could just click one button and it automatically selects it for you. Really, really great feature. So hope you enjoyed that quick little video on the select subject feature in the brand new version of Adobe Photoshop CC 2018. This has been Jordan from Sleeklens, and I'll see you in the next video.